So you think that there's going to be a chance that you are going to be able to purchase a PlayStation 5 or an Xbox Series X on launch day? No, there ain't going to be at all. And we got a statement from Sony about it for the PS5, and I'm guaranteeing you that the same thing is going to be with the Xbox Series X and Xbox Series S. Let's get this video started. Catch 'em all. So, a lot of people have been wondering is if there is going to be any enough consoles from day launch, if there's going to be any in stock for people to go in and directly purchase. Well, Sony has actually came out yesterday and has made a statement that there is no reason for everybody to camp out in front of their local retailer store, whether if it's GameStop, Walmart, or even Best Buy. And I even also got some news also related with the stuff that also Best Buy has even announced too. So your chances of getting a PlayStation 5 or an Xbox Series X or Xbox Series S, I've got bad news for you. Sony has basically came out and has stated that do not camp outside of your front retailer store, like I mentioned, whether if it's Best Buy, Walmart, GameStop, or whatever big corporation that sells electronics like this, there is not going to be any consoles at launch. Your chances are 0%. Now, the only reason that they're doing this is because, well, like one, I mentioned, there's not going to be enough units, and two, Sony is actually being a lot smarter because of this pandemic going on. So it makes a lot of sense, and Sony's making their smart move because it just is, it's a lot more safety, and they said to stay home and stay safe, and Sony's being really, really, pro consumer with this move. But also, Best Buy has also came out and has stated that there will be no any Xbox Series X's and PlayStation 5's to pre-order in store on launch day. So that's even more bad news of not getting a console at launch. There might be, if I want to say anything, there might be, like, I would just check a couple stores. There might be probably just a few left out of like everybody getting their pre-orders, including me. But your chances of getting a PS5 or an Xbox Series X for purchasing on day one, it's very 0%. So, yeah. So the only consoles that people are going to pretty much get, and this is going to be for the rest of the year, is the people that have pre-order both or either one of the two systems. And I actually got a Xbox Series X pre-ordered through Best Buy on their website, and I got my PlayStation 5 pre-ordered at my local GameStop and store. So, yeah. So I figured I'd just give you guys a little bit of a heads up that thought that there was going to be PlayStation 5s or Xbox Series X's at launch to purchase. And right here is confirmed news that there will not be any. And Best Buy has even stated that there will be no more consoles until right around Christmas time or after the start of 2021. So if you did not get a PlayStation 5, you're not going to be able to get one until sometime probably in January or whatnot after the next year starts. So, yeah. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you could, please hit a like and subscribe for those of you that are new to the channel, and we will be sure to keep you guys posted with more gaming content and YouTube videos in the future. And also, send me down in the comment section down below if this really is upsetting, or if you're one of the luckiest people that got a PS5 or an Xbox Series X or Xbox Series S pre-ordered. Man, Microsoft, you really need to do so much better with your naming. But anyway, comment down below of your thoughts if this is really disappointing or if you're one of the lucky people that got either of the three systems a pre-order in, and just let me know how hyped you really are for them. But this is Infernal Shard 1 for the win, signing out. Hit a like, comment down below, subscribe for those of you that are new, and we will be sure to keep you guys posted and catch you guys on the next video. So, peace out.